The V4 conference is one of the SEMS regional events. It focuses on the Central European region. This is the third year, and we are very proud to host it here in the beautiful city of Prague.
Well, I arrived here Thursday night, and we had a little tour of Prague and then a small get-together where I actually got to meet like all of these 70 other people here, so that was really nice. And then we had like 2 days of skill seminars, very intense, but super interesting and very practice-oriented. And tonight we're going to have the gala night, so I'm really looking forward to that.
I had an interesting seminar today about innovations and how to evaluate innovations in different companies. So I would say I learned a lot of new things about these innovation management. Then I learned a lot of brainstorming parts and how to come up with new innovative ideas for a company.
We've been to Skoda yesterday, which is amazing. Like, I had a good topic, a good talk to the head of strategy, I think it was. So it was a really good thing.
Well, every old executive used to be a young graduate at some point in time. So we need those young graduates to achieve our growth objectives. We need young people with an open mindset, but firmly rooted in the region to be able to go globally, to grow globally and achieve our objectives.
My favorite part, but that's really difficult to say, I would probably say the rotation dinner on Friday night. It's a lot of food, a lot of people and a lot of networking.
Well, Gala Night is probably our most traditional event we have here in Prague. It's organized every semester, and in my opinion, it's also the best place to experience the local SEM spirit, which Prague is very well known for. It's a pleasure to come for Gala.